श्री कलानिधि जी नो ए होमेज एट दिस पॉइंट टू Anita and 11 other students who have committed suicide because they were not able to enter into NEET. As the previous speaker had mentioned that we have different forms of school education, I would like to say that a level playing field is needed for any person to enter into any professional courses, sir. As long as you have different syllabuses for school education, I feel it is unfair that you have a NEET exam. So I request that this NEET exam be abolished, and till you start either CBSE schools throughout the country, or you have a common system of education for all plus two students, by not providing a level playing field, you are depriving so many of the backward and socioeconomically deprived people from entering into the medical curriculum. I am also surprised when most of the countries are in the process of evaluating alternative sources of medicine like homeopathy and Ayurveda and Unani, Siddha and all these things. I am surprised that we are not doing enough research into these things to see if these things are really relevant and whether they are really working. Because when you look at homeopathy, there is a lot of claims that it acts as nothing other than placebo. I am sure that the Honorable Health Minister will agree on this, that there are a lot of controversies. To dispel this controversy, I feel that we should have adequate research into all fields of medicine. And similarly, we also have this Indian pharmacopoeia, sir. So when we have the allopathy, the so-called allopathy having the Indian pharmacopoeia, whether all the other medicines are also tested and whether efficacy of these medicines are proven and then accepted by our country and the pharmacopoeia and then provided to the people is questionable, sir. Sir, one last point, sir. We have to say that during the around 3 centuries back, when all these medicines were evolving, allopathy was very, very backward at that point in time. But today we don't prefer to be called as allopathy, sir. We would prefer to call ourselves as modern medicine, or more recently we call ourselves as evidence-based medicine, sir. When we talk about evidence-based medicine, the amount of research which is being done and proven across all our colleagues is convincing, where this medicine is accepted the world over. I am sure that there are umpteen number of patients who are being treated by homeopathy, sir. There are lakhs of doctors and crores of patients who are being benefited, but we don't know whether these are really effective or acting as a placebo. So I request the Honorable Health Minister to make sure that adequate research is done before any treatment is given to the people, sir. Thank you very much.
This video, ungalku pidichirundha, please like and share pannunga. Marakama inga channel subscribe pannunga.